여러분 안녕하세요. Welcome to William's Korean class. In today's lesson, EPS topic Unit 10 Part 2, we will learn how to express what you did in the past. The title is 어제 도서관에서 한국어를 공부했어요. Let's read one more time. 어제 도서관에서 한국어를 공부했어요. That means I studied Korean language at the library yesterday. Let's begin. I'm going to turn on the audio. Let's try a listening practice for Unit 10 Part 2. Let's try a listening practice. In this dialogue, Rian and Tuan are talking about what they did yesterday with each other. Listen carefully.
대화 2.
투안 씨, 어제 뭐 했어요? 친구하고 PC방에서 게임했어요. 리안 씨는 어제 뭐 했어요?
도서관에서 한국어를 공부했어요.
대화 2.
투안 씨, 어제 뭐 했어요? 친구하고 PC방에서 게임했어요. 리안 씨는 어제 뭐 했어요?
도서관에서 한국어를 공부했어요.
Okay, I hope you understood. Now let's read the dialogue with me. I will read each sentence twice and you can repeat after me. 투안 씨, 어제 뭐 했어요? 투안 씨, 어제 뭐 했어요? 친구하고 PC방에서 게임했어요. 친구하고 PC방에서 게임했어요. 리안 씨는 어제 뭐 했어요? 리안 씨는 어제 뭐 했어요? 도서관에서 한국어를 공부했어요. 도서관에서 한국어를 공부했어요. Now, let's check the meaning of each sentence. Rian is asking Tuan, Tuan 씨, Tuan, 어제, yesterday, 뭐, what, 했어요. 했어요 is the past form of 하다, which means to do something. So, Tuan 씨, 어제 뭐 했어요? Means, what did you do yesterday, Tuan? Tuan answers, 친구하고, 친구 means friend, 하고, 하고 means with another person. So, 친구하고, with my friend, PC방에서, PC방 means internet cafe. After the PC방, 에서 is added because we use 에서 after a place noun to indicate some action happened there. 게임했어요 means played a computer game. This is the past form of 게임하다. So 친구하고 with my friend PC방에서 at the internet cafe 게임했어요. I played computer game. 리안 씨는, 리안, 는 is the topic marker. That means, 리안 is the topic of this sentence. 어제 means yesterday. 뭐, what? 했어요. 했어요 means did something. 했어요 is the past form of 하다. 리안 씨는 어제 뭐 했어요? means What did you do yesterday, Rihan? Rihan answers, 도서관에서. 도서관 means library. And 에서 is used after a place noun, 도서관, to indicate some action happened at the library. 한국어를. 한국어, Korean language, 를 is added because 한국어 is the object of the sentence. 공부했어요 means I studied. It's the past form of 공부하다. 도서관에서, at the library, 한국어를, Korean, 공부했어요. I studied. I think you understood the dialogue. It's very simple. So I'd like to ask you simple questions. Number one, 투안 씨는 어제 뭐 했어요? What did Tuan do yesterday? Please answer. 친구하고 PC방에서 게임했어요. One more time. 투안 씨는 어제 뭐 했어요? Please answer. 친구하고 PC방에서 게임했어요. 친구하고 with his friends, PC방에서 at the internet cafe, 게임했어요. He played a game. Let's try number two. 리안 씨는 어제 도서관에서 뭐 했어요? Please answer. 한국어를 공부했어요. 한국어, Korean, 공부했어요. He studied. One more time. 리안 씨는 어제 도서관에서 뭐 했어요? Answer is 한국어를 공부했어요. Alright, that's the end of our lesson for today. Thank you all for joining me. If you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing to my channel, liking the video, and turning on notifications to stay updated on future lessons. Thank you again for your active participation, and I look forward to seeing you in our next lesson. 감사합니다.